Today is Sunday, May 29th, 2022. This is something I'm writing, I wrote today. It's called Less Than Zero. I'm feeling less than zero. I'm hoping this is the bottom. All right. Anyway, this is me on Easter Sunday dancing. I have my Marilyn Monroe t-shirt on. It was a little bit cold, but my black tutu, because I've been going through darkness and light. Like, my life has been a total, I keep thinking that, oh, this is it, this is my direction, and then I realize that it's not, and I'm just super lost and super directionless, and I feel really, really alone. Like, I'm in a place I haven't been, and it sucks. I'm sad, and I don't want to be mad anymore, so I'm just sad, and I'm empty. So, anyway, this is called Less Than Zero, so. Less than zero. I am empty, no longer finding a way to refuel. Nothing to fill the silence. Spaces are empty. The pain comes as in waves. Afraid one day it will overtake. The thought that there is no point in continuing this fight is prevalent. I am no longer willing to stand on the outside looking in, trying to be a part of something that is just not there for me. It is time for me to turn away. I am acceptance. This life, my life, singular. My soul leads, so I will continue to walk this path as long as it is put before me. I will not give up the person I am for others. I continue in the belief that I have a reason. There is something still to give, even if there is no one to receive. Lost, alone, wanting more, and knowing there is none. I am an amazing soul, and I have been gifted this amazing life. And I am grateful. I hold myself tall, core strong, shoulders relaxed, head high, and mind's eye open. I put my hands to my heart, and I feel the warmth and the life force that generate inside of me. I am radiating positivity, gratitude, and kindness into the universe. I am truly grateful. I am grateful for where I've been. I am grateful for where I am going. I am grateful for where I am in this moment. And I'm especially grateful for you, beautiful soul. Thank you for joining me. Remember to breathe. Inhale the present and exhale the past in this moment.